sure you feel the power.
Keep him still.
You live alone?
No.
It's better this way.
Yeah, my father doesn't have people either.
Boy.
Well, you don't.
Hold him still before he hurts himself. Good. Easy. Rest. I need two more things. Fresh red root rose just behind the house. Can you pull a cluster?
Peace.
What else?
I know you are God. Not of this realm, but there's no mistaking it. He doesn't know, does he? About your true nature? Or his own?
That is none of your concern.
The gods of these realms don't take kindly to outsiders, trust me. I know. When they find you, and they will, they'll make things difficult. The boy will want answers.
That will be my problem.
Whatever you're hiding, you cannot protect him forever. But you're right. Doesn't concern me. I also need lamb's crest, do you mind? It's a white petal flower in my garden. Just a handful.
Fine. Lamb's crest.
Collect the white petal flower. Okay.
The lamb's crest, please. Time is critical.
I'm a god. Ikan.
She lives under a turtle.
You are too open with her. We do not know if she can be trusted.
She hasn't tried to kill us.
Yet. When you were chasing the animal.
What's wrong with me? If I lost it, then...
You did lose it.
I'll take better care of it from now on.
Mahari. Sepa.
What I need.
So he's gonna live?
Yes.
Then we are leaving.
Wait. Not without thanks. You want solitude? This mark will hide you from those who might make your journey difficult. Pamela. There's a shortcut below the house that leads safely out of these woods. Follow this path down, then head towards daylight.
Okay. We'll see you again.
Thank you.
As much or as little as you want. Now get out of
here. Oh boy.
This underground passage should put you back on your path to the mountain. Just use the boat. Wait, and take this. You can use it to orient yourself and navigate the world. It will always steer you towards your goals.
How is he?
He needs rest, but I think he's out of danger.
Does he have a name?
Hilda Sfini. He's been a good friend for a long time.
I've never seen a boy like him. You said he was the last in the realm?
The last in this realm. He's from somewhere else entirely. Back home, he could take any form he liked, but since he came here, he's been stuck.
Stuck as a boar?
Stuck in his mind. His own true nature grows faint in his memory, like a dream, while the illusion feels more real every passing day.
I'm not sure I understand.
To live, simply to live in your physical form, day after day, it's hard to resist believing you are your form. In youth, he might have had the strength to rebel, but Hilda Sfini is very, very old. Without me to remind him of home, of himself, I fear the boy is all that will remain.
Well, I hope he finds his way home.
Thank you, child. I do too.
See you later!
Be safe.
I see a boat!
Nightmare!
Huh? Dude.
Above you! Look out!
Okay.
Shot! Go! Above you!
would tell me about them. Didn't think they were actually real.
Nightmares?
Yeah. They give people nightmares. Or they are nightmares. I don't remember which. I wish I could ask.
They are nightmares. Yeah!
We flow into seawater.
How do you know?
Do you not smell it?
If that smells the sea, the sea stinks. Listen to your mother's talk of the gods.
I seldom did. Did she speak of one who could feel no pain?
Oh. That sounds like Balder.
Balder.
An Aesir god. Son of Odin and Frigg.
And Odin is king.
That's right. Why do you ask?
Thank you.
something. Just sitting there in the middle of a lake. It reads, sacrifice your arms to the center of the water. Awaken again the cradle of the world. What? Throw our weapons into the water? Guess that won't be a problem for you. Are you gonna do it? There's even a dock. There, next to the flat. We're going to the dock first, right? We'll be the first people to walk on it in who knows how long.
You know that serpent?
He's one of the giants. He's so big he's wrapped around the whole world and bites his own tail.
An exaggeration.
Like a good biche.
That's some statue. Who built it, you think?
I do not know.
Hmm.
Focus up, boy. Here, boy.
Some kind of lock.
Pretty. Thank you.